So they say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, oh. I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, hey, hey. And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again. I said, oh my God, I see you walking by.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world.
I know you never get just what you see, but I will never fall you, baby.
And there's all you guys out there.
And when we had that fight out in the rain, you ran after me and called my name. I never wanna...
Good morning. Happy Wednesday, Wildcats. Pretty chilly this morning. I wanted to say happy 100th day to our kindergartners and first graders who are dressed up today and anybody else. Also, I wanted to say awesome job to our sixth graders who were outside just being epic, right? Everyday people, inspiring change, doing something nice for other people without asking for anything in return. So they're outside. If you see them yesterday, maybe they're outside shoveling, or maybe they shoveled your sidewalk or driveway yesterday. So awesome job, sixth graders. Thank you for being good leaders. Yesterday's challenge was, what was Mr. Taven Connell gonna roll? Here it is.
I'm Taven and the school AR champion.
Yes!
Six! Alright, let's go over the winners. High exceptional learners. We had the scorpions of Miss Robinson's room. First grade. Slowing down those inchworms was the tigers of Miss Whitaker's room. Congratulations. Second grade, we had the lions of Miss Denius's room. Third grade, tie. They both picked the same. So the Diamondbacks and the Dolphins both get points. Fourth grade, the Coyotes get the points today. In fifth grade, rolling the number that his class actually picked, Mr. Dennehy's Anacondas get the points. And in sixth grade, both picking the same number, the Turtles and the Tasmanians both get the points. All right, that's it. Let's go over to today's challenge. All right, today's challenge is we're going to roll the dice again, except Miss Waggle's going to roll the dice. So what number is Miss Waggle going to roll? All right, members, two dice, which are each 1 through 6. So what's she gonna roll? All right, good luck. All right, that's it. Have a good day. I'll see you around. Stay warm. Keep being respectful, responsible, and productive. Go Wildcats. All right, peace.
Good morning, Woody Wildcats. I'm Evan.
And I'm Kyson.
And today is Wednesday, February 10th.
Hey, Evan, why did the dino cross the road?
I don't know why.
Because the chicken wasn't born yet.
Ha ha ha.
Today.
Hey, Carson, did you know that an ostrich's eye is bigger than its own brain?
No.
Hi, my name is Santana Krieg, and I'm here with
Colter Denmeyer.
And we're going to be asking him a few questions. So what do you want to do better in 2021?
Be better at math.
What was your favorite part of Christmas break?
Spending time with my family.
What is one way you can show kindness in 2021?
By helping everyone out.
What would you like to learn more about the second half of the school year?
Math.
And what is your favorite food to eat for dinner?
Tacos.
Hi, Winter Wildcats. I'm Carson.
I'm Sophia.
And we're the weather. Today we have a high of 17.
A low of 15 below.
20% chance of precipitation.
And 8 mile per hour wind.
Peace, Wildcats.
Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Devin.
And I'm Olivia.
And we're special assignments. Don't forget that we don't have school on Monday next week.
And don't pick up any snow.
Bye, Wildcats.
Hey, Wildcats. This week for the MBI topic, we are talking about peer pressure. And when it comes to peer pressure, it can be either positive or negative, but it's really important that you stop and listen to what your body's telling you before you make your decision. If you have uncomfortable feelings, then you're probably going to make a decision that you would regret. So make sure that you refuse peer pressure. Take care. Bye, Wildcats.
Bye, Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats. Peace. See ya.